Hi, welcome back. I hope you guys are doing great. My name is Nirmita. I'm going to show you two drinks that will clear your acne and pimples straight away. It works really fast. I've already posted an effective Ayurvedic remedy to clear pimples and pimple scars. But some people, especially teenagers, have the acne flare out due to hormonal imbalances. This needs to be treated from inside. Acne is a big problem. A lot of teenagers especially, they have the acne, and after it goes off, it leaves the acne marks as well. It kind of creates an uneven skin tone. You need to be healthy from inside. The two drinks that I'm going to show you works great in clearing your acne. It is packed with anti-inflammatory properties. It reduces the sebum secretion. They're amazing drinks to give you a clear skin. So I'll show you how to make them. But before we do that, have you subscribed to my channel yet? If you haven't done so, please do it now. And also make sure you click the notification bell icon as well so that you will receive notifications whenever I post new videos. I usually post 3 videos a week, all about natural remedies and healthy weight loss recipes. You can also check out my website, which is writerpath.com. The first drink that I'm making is an anti-blemish punch. It clears your acne and blemishes right up. You're going to need some cucumber juice. I'm blending half a cucumber with a glass of water. Right, our cucumber juice is ready. Now our next ingredient is 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. The probiotics in apple cider vinegar helps to increase the probiotics. That is the good bacteria in your gut system. That is quite important for you if you want to clear your acne from inside. Then goes half a lemon juice. And the main ingredient is holy basil. I'm adding about a quarter teaspoon of it. This will purify your blood by removing toxins. It's a powerful skin detox. If you want, I'll give you the link below this video. This is a wonderful immunity boosting drink that helps to clear your hormonal pimples. If you want, you can also sweeten this drink with a teaspoon of honey. The second drink is an Ayurvedic spiced drink. You need a glass of milk for this. If you are on a dairy-free diet, then you can use coconut milk or almond milk. They both work well with this drink. I'm going to heat up the milk first. First, I'm adding about 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg powder. It is packed with antioxidants. It helps to regulate your hormones. This is especially very useful for those who have hormonal acne flare-out. Next, I'm going to use 4 cardamoms. We need to crush them before using it. Cardamom does wonders to your skin. It has antibacterial properties that help in healing breakouts and also acts as a skin purifier. It clears out blemishes and pimple scars. It gives your skin even tone and improves your skin complexion. And the other main ingredient is organic turmeric. Turmeric is a wonder spice. It is so powerful in increasing our immunity and clearing a lot of skin ailments. You can use about 1/4 of a teaspoon for this recipe. I'm also adding dry ginger powder, just 1/4 of a teaspoon. Ginger has effective hormone balancing properties. It is also antibacterial and anti-inflammatory. Boil this drink for about 2 minutes and then filter it. I can drink it as it is, but if you want to sweeten it, you can also add a teaspoon of raw honey to this drink. You can take the anti-blemish punch in the morning before your breakfast. And you can take this Ayurvedic spiced latte before bedtime. You need to take both these drinks daily for a week. You will see that your acne, pimples are starting to clear up within a week itself. They both are super delicious drinks. Make sure you do try them at home to clear your acne and pimples. If you like this video, give it your thumbs up and share it with your loved ones and friends. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.